time can feel so different when you're in the ICU. During long-term treatment, days become weeks, and weeks can turn into months. In fact, time doesn't simply mean waiting. Time can be like a treatment itself. Using ECMO allows us to provide this precious time our patients need so much during their long road to recovery. I'm happy to be able to be on my patient's side during this time. Every day, I build a bit more of a relationship with them and their loved ones. From the outside, it may look like nothing is happening, but what we cannot see is how ECMO offers the much-needed time so that critically ill patients can slowly recover. At least that's how I explain it to the relatives and try to take away their worries and fears. Intensive care means a lot of patience, listening, and concentration, but also a lot of passion. Together, we fight alongside our patients to help them get back to life. It is such a tough and precious moment when they're able to breathe on their own again. These are moments that revitalize me. I really live off them for a long time. I'm of course so happy and relieved when they're finally strong enough to move to another ward, the next step in their return to a normal life.